Two spaceships seen entering source of Mount Asama volcano. Shock claim. Two UFOs were seen entering a volcano in Japan and the sighting is proof aliens are visiting Earth. This is at least the shock claim of one conspiracy theorist. On the 1st of April, meteorologists reported the meteor zooming past Mount Asama, a Japanese volcano. A subsequent video appeared to show the fireballs flying past the source of the volcano, almost appearing as if they had entered. However, one UFO hunter claims that the burning objects were not meteors, but in fact UFOs controlled by aliens who are using Mt. Asama as a base. Prominent Warring made the claims, and even goes as far to say the supposed ETs in control of the meteors are millions of years more advanced than we are. This was reported on Twitter by a person that believed it to be a meteor strike into the mouth of a volcano. However, I have found proof that this is 100% two alien craft entering an underground base. I focused the smaller UFO to the left. The smaller UFO has outlines to it. As I added contrast, I saw that the object was a cube UFO. I also added contrast to the round meteor and guess what? I found that within its center is a cubic UFO craft disgusting as a meteor. Why pretend to be something you are not? They have rules. And to come to Earth and enter an underground base, they must follow those rules. When they break those rules, there are always consequences that they must pay. Basically, they fear those consequences more than they fear humans seeing them. This is not the first supposed alien base which has been discovered. We also believe Mexico's Popocatépetl volcano is home to extraterrestrials. Mr. Waring said after an apparent UFO sighting last year, even the locals have reported seeing UFOs and even alien creatures on the volcano. So this video is not a surprise, but is excellent evidence that an alien base does exist there.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.